Hello kids, welcome back for another session of English learning. And today we are going to take up the sound of digraph. The next one is WH. W gives W sound and H gives H sound. And together they give single sound and that is W. W. Let's start with the words that starts with W sound. The first one is starting from the top line, make capital W, its flick finishes over here. Now you will make H separately, I, P, whip, W-I-P, whip. It's a long thin piece of leather with a handle used for training and making animals move further. Next word is starting with W sound, W, WH, W, double E, L, wheel, wheel. It's round in shape and helps vehicles to move. Next word is starting with WH, W sound, E, A, T, T. Here you need to understand the difference. It's double E over here. It gives double E sound, long E sound. And EA also gives long E sound. So thus the word is wheat. Wheat. This is a type of grain. This word is starting with W capital. Make H, A, T. What? What? Used for asking somebody. Next is W capital H, O. Who? Who? Used for asking about somebody. Who is this? Next is starting with WH, E, N, when, used for asking time, when did you come? Next word is starting with W capital, H, A, L, E, whale, whale. This is biggest animal on the earth. Next one is starting with WH, W sound. I, S, whis, P, E, R, whisper. To speak softly with no voice. Next one is starting with WH, I, S, K, whisk. Whisk is to mix or fluff up. Starting with WH again, WH word sound, I, S, whisk, K, E, R, S, whiskers. These are hair grown on the face. The last one is starting with W capital, W H I, and the last is Z, whiz. This is the act of moving quickly through the air, just like this. Now starting the second line from the center, you will write the same words and do your work neatly, like this one. Thank you.